Hey, we're gonna make a review of this Mercedes-Benz cologne. Okay, Yule, what are the notes of Mercedes-Benz cologne? Okay, Google. Probably would help if I plug it in first. But the notes of it are bergamot, amalfi leaf or amalfi lemon and mandarin orange, galbanum, nutmeg, violet and pepper are the middle notes. And then the base notes are vetiver, patchouli, and Virginia cedar. I didn't get much patchouli out of this. I didn't get any patchouli out of this, actually. Wait a minute. Yep, that's what it's saying here, Mercedes-Benz cologne. I'm not getting those notes though. I don't trust those notes. I will say this is a pretty. This is a freshie. It's a aquatic. It's very citrusy. Got some aquatic notes in it. Kind of doesn't really. They should have added a little bit of Ambrox into this. They haven't. The longevity on this ain't great. It's got about 4 hours longevity out of this. Probably half an hour projection. Doesn't really create any sillage or anything. So, not really the best. Not really the best performer. It's a freshie though, so probably good for hot weather, I'd say, or warmer weather. We're dead in the middle of winter here, so that's probably why. But it would perform a little bit better if the temperature were a little bit higher. Can't really hate it for that. So probably gonna put it away till the summer. But this was a decent fragrance. Got it for, I think, 20 bucks or so. Not this thing, but the it's like a sample pack or whatever. And so these are drippers, or not drippers, splash-ons. I don't really like splash-ons. I feel like when a fragrance goes through an atomizer, it does something to it, makes it a little bit better. So it is what it is. But for what it is, it's not bad. It's a decent fragrance if you get your hands on the full bottle of it. I don't know if I'd pay any more than like 15, 20 bucks, maybe 25 for a full bottle. I just don't know if, how much it's really, if it really is worth that much. Not to me anyway. Decent. It's kind of a, it's like I said, it's a freshie. So you have to have freshie expectations for a freshie, you know what I'm saying? Peace. Later.